you know what? Like, everyone says, oh, the bride looks stunning, isn't the bride? She's just the most beautiful bride. She's the most beautiful bride ever. And when I saw her, I knew you'd be gorgeous. And your mum said to me, she looks stunning. So yeah, I know she will. I just, you look amazing, babe. Absolutely amazing. I love you so much.
Something in your eyes makes me want to lose myself. Makes me want to lose myself in your arms. There's something in your voice makes my heart beat fast. Hope this feeling lasts the rest of my life. If you knew
say, like, you stand up, you go, oh, you know, we've had our ups and downs. We just haven't, like, we haven't, have we? It's just been ups, regardless of what. So I'm not going to say that, because you know what? Anyone who knows us will just know that everything around us has just been massively up and down since we met. In fact, we've probably been through more this last couple of years than most couples have to face in a lifetime, genuinely. But kind of while life just wanted to get on the roller coaster, we just took the escalator, and it was the up escalator, and it's just got better and better regardless, hasn't it?
It feels like home.
He was there, and it's very close to my heart, and since he left us, things just have never been the same. So just first of all, just please stand.
Feels like home.
And raise your glasses.
All the way back.
And say a toast to Stephen Gerrard.